chest tie collection. As you can see in today's video, I'm going to be sorting out my box with the help of my mom.
Hi guys!
So, I am going to be giving some of my books to my younger sister Nian and to my little baby brother Groot. Okay, so a lot of these books have sentimental value to me. Like this one, because my mom actually gave this to me when she went to Taiwan. This is actually a sticker book. Like, there's so many like cute stickers and dolls to like dress up. This is also one of my favorite books. I got this from the book fair in school. Mommy also bought this for me. I love the book cover. It's really cute. It's one of my more craftier books that I have in my collection. I also have this book. It's the Magnetic Dress-Up Dolls, Sugar and Spice, 9 Play Scenes, over 100 Mix and Match Outfits. So two dolls ready to dress up. So this also. And my mom actually sees to it that she doesn't buy me ordinary books. She buys me books that she makes sure that I can learn. This one has like stencils and crafty things that you can do. It has like geometric shapes and things and like lots of crafty things that you can do. So we have like 8 stencils in the back, and then actually the front cover is actually a stencil. So it's really, really nice and cool. It has different stencils too. I also have this book. This is Insta Awesome, my Insta Awesome Life. This is from. So you can learn a lot of things from this book too, like how to organize your things, like how to style yourself, and then has a lot of recipes. I may try some of these recipes someday. And at the end, which is my favorite part, you have like crafting paper or like